Amazing grace.
Speak, put your mouth in
okay.
your
God transmogrified my disgrace to amazing grace. My hopeless desert to a fruitful island. It all happened that during my formative age, I was waxing strong academically, day back in College of Education. But at the time, I faced some psychological laceration, narcolepsy, narcissism, a state of utter catalepsis.
Say that again so that we are sure you are speaking English.
Yeah.
Psychological laceration.
Yes. Uh-huh. I say at it.
Speaking to the microphone.
Okay. A time came in my life. I was bedeviled.
I want you to use those English again. Uh-huh. Say it now.
I was bedeviled by acute psychological laceration.
Mm-hmm.
Narcolepsy. Narcissism. A state of utter catalysis. Macaronically. Now,
including macaroni.
Yeah. I mean,
tell your testimony now, John, before I kick your macaroni out of your head.
What happened was that I was doing well academically. At the time, I was embittered by fatigue. That the thing was so excruciating, acute, and nebulous. That I just said, Lord, I begin to pray. Anytime I want to go and sleep, I say, Father, if I have to continue with this ailment tomorrow, just take my life. It was so berserk to that moment. But whenever I woke up, instead of being happy, I would be sad. But I just give God thanks today. He has given me immunity, sparking like electricity, to truncate satanic stupidity, and giving me such as sickness and other calamity. I just thank God for it's your immunity that sparked more than electricity.
So what apart from the now, electricity, what mocked you now? In this your story, what was the mocker?
Was
who was
ailment that was
ailment was mocking you. And now you are
view
free.
And aspirations.
Hallelujah. Let's clap for macaroni, amen. Hallelujah. And give him one envelope, amen. Yes, let's just have two.